become bread. If you are the Son of God, throw yourself down, he has charged his angels to protect. We do not fight against any flesh or blood, for this life is not Jesus, he already overcame.